Okay, I'm on my known computer right now. That worked. So we're gonna fire up this. This is the last video. Then we're gonna go do something productive. And this was fun, but it's just, ugh. Here's the deal. Now let's go ahead and just fetch this, and we're gonna be like three behind. That's okay, that's the whole point of this. Two behind, that's fine. So pull it. Okay. So now I'm up to date, right? Up to date, that's cool. So now, CPS. Let's fire up the proposal text. It's not gonna, okay. So now, quick build. Is it supposed to go this slow? I don't know what's going on here. This is kind of weird. View the PDF, and I know that nothing's happened yet. How did I get that A note to work? View. Build. Process is started. Process has started. View the PDF. It is not building. Okay, so the thing that was weird is I built it once. The description, again. Test here. Control S. Control W. Quick build it. T color box style panel error, no output PDF produced. Enter, type return to proceed. I have no idea what that means. And it's nice that this log file that you can't really increase the size at all. Oh, complain, complain, complain. Alright. So I don't know what's happening here, but driver dependent file. See, this is why I've never used this. I mean, oh hey, look at that. It worked. Well, alright. I'm done. I can't sink any more time into this. Close. Commit. Stage all. I think it finally built on my main desktop, but there were some errors. Alright. How do I change that picture? You know what I mean? Big file. Guess this is a notepad file. Cancel. I would just like to change that picture, but I don't know how to do that. So let's just go ahead and commit this. Push. Done. Okay, so now I can go deal with my other computer to be done with this. This was a very, not, I don't know what happened, but that's okay. We are done for now.